I am at your service.
Metzonite. I find myself here, at your disposal. If it pleases you. Thank you.
Sir Knight. At first things were going well. The shade of Sir Beric spoke to me was all he said. We traveled back and forth across Colovia. Finally, he found what he was looking for. We went to Underpaw Cave, and there he fell. He said that Sir Beric's tomb was in Underpaw Cave. He had learned that Sir Beric had once been a questing knight, like us. He had found the greaves and sword of the Crusader, but then turned to evil. Sir Roderick hoped to find the relics within Sir Beric's tomb, and he did. But we also found a terrible guardian, the wraith of Lord Vlindrel. Yes, my lord, and I brought you. Sir Roderick shouted for me to take them. The wraith. It used it against Sir Roderick. I don't know how that evil thing could use the holy weapon, but it did. I'm sorry. I remember he was worried that the sword may have been turned to evil. That's all I remember. Thank you, Sir Knight. Would you make me a Knight of the Nine? Thank you! Give me a moment.
Well met, Sir Knight.
How are you?
Well met.
Ah! Greetings.
Well met, guildmate.
How goes it?
Lord Crusader, the Prophet is here. He seemed to know you were coming. Come.
have stepped from the humble shadows of obscurity and into legend. You are an embodiment of Pelennor Whitestrake. The time has come for you to fulfill your destiny. No! Should you face Umaril, you would suffer the same fate as Pelennor, where once there were eight. Now one more stands with them. Aye! With the apotheosis of Tiber Septim, the face of the divine was transformed. So, although you wear the armor of the gods, it is incomplete. As a proven guardian of this realm, and with the ancient gifts of the Eight and the new gift of the One, it will allow you to follow Umaril into the spirit realm. Upon his death, you must first kill his living body. His Daedric nature allows his spirit to escape into Oblivion after death. But you can do what Pelennor could not. This you must do. Your knights will assemble at Garlus Malatar. Not all who enter those halls shall return. I wish you well on your quest, Crusader.
Hail!
Bella and Mara!
We must press on!
For Akatosh and the Nine!
let's keep moving.
And the Nine!
Knights!
Looks like it opens up into a huge room up ahead.
Let's keep moving.
Knights of the Nine!
We must give the Crusader time to destroy them all!
Crusader, arise. Stand and face the light. Breathe again. Receive your reward. You have completed your divine task. You have restored the order. You have defeated the enemy of the Nine. The order shall serve as the sword and the shield of the Nine in the dark times to come. We owe you a debt of thanks. You have succeeded where we could not. You and your knights have held true to your purpose. At long last, our purgatory is at an end. We go to the glory of the Nine, to serve in their host in the life beyond this one. You may call upon our spirits when you need us. Simply pray at our tombs, and each of us will grant you a blessing from the Nine. May your sword serve the Nine all the days of your life, Crusader.